Gordon Piper, Springfield, Illinois, now in St. Louis, Missouri.
Can you tell me a little bit about how you became an Elvis fan?
The original story started when I was an 8-year-old Cub Scout. I used to perform in talent shows, and I portrayed Elvis and won 3 in a row in talent shows. And then in 1969, I had my grandmother at the International Hotel in a wheelchair for Elvis's first concert.